In this video, I will show you how to connect your Amazon Echo to your tablet. And then you will be able to play anything from your tablet to your Amazon Echo. Let's get started. To connect Echo to our tablet, scroll this down, then hold Bluetooth. It shows the paired Bluetooth devices, but we are planning to pair a new device. It's already scanning for new Bluetooth devices, but it can't find Echo. To help it to find, what you need to do is tell to Echo, just say, Alexa, pair.
Searching.
Just touch scan, and you can see Echo is appearing here. Touch Echo, touch OK.
Connected to Galaxy Tab A, 2016. Now that you're paired, next time just say, connect my phone.
As easily as that, we have paired Echo to our tablet. Now you can go to your folders, you can go to your Google Drive, and just play any music you want. Alexa, stop. You can now play anything on Spotify. You don't have to have the paid Spotify to do this. And now you can play anything on Audible, not just the books that you bought, but Audible Original as well. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.